It's 11:35, so let's go ahead and get started. Before each of my sessions, the thing that I like to do the most is to set an intent. So I'll set an intent first, and then we'll get started with today's practice. So today's intent, your unhappiness ultimately arises not from the circumstances of your life, but from the conditioning of your mind. Your unhappiness ultimately arises not from the circumstances of your life, but the conditioning of your mind. So in these difficult, challenging times, we're reminded how important it is to have resiliency. So as you begin to deal with any emotions or energies that arise, it's important to know that you have to have a practice in order to help get you through. So one of the ways that we practice is by developing a meditation practice to just bring some conscious awareness to the thoughts that may come up, the feelings that may come up, so that we're better able to manage them. So the mind needs stillness and the body needs movement. So meditation is all about creating some stillness and creating some presence. So without any further ado, come to a comfortable seated position. Lengthen up through the crown of your head and begin taking some deep conscious breaths. Breathe in deep through your nose with open mouth exhales. Inhale, breathe deep. Open mouth exhale. On your next inhale, fill up to capacity and briefly hold at the top. Open mouth exhale. Now begin to allow your breath to come all on its own. Turn your intent in towards your breath and pick your breath up wherever you can find it. At the belly, at the chest, at the nasal cavity. Wherever you can find it, just pick your breath up and become aware of it. We'll begin our meditation with the sound of three chimes and end with the sound of three chimes. If you become distracted by any outside sounds, sensations in the body, or thoughts, simply acknowledge them, then gently ease back into the breath. Continue to allow your breath to come all on its own. Letting your thoughts come and go. Like clouds in the sky. The brain's function is to think. So no need to try to rid yourself of thoughts. Just don't allow them to carry you away. If you find yourself drifting away a bit, no worries, just observe it. And then gently ease back into your breath. Ease back into your practice. On every inhale, feel your rib cage expand out in all four directions. And as you exhale, release some tension in your body. Let your shoulders begin to relax down your back. On your next exhale, relax your brow. Relax your facial muscles. Relax your jaw. Continue letting your breath come like gentle waves. Begin to generate some gratitude for the breath. Coming all on its own, bringing life, sustaining life. Begin to fill your heart with gratitude. Begin to feel that energy of gratitude growing and growing more and more at the center of your chest. And begin to feel it expand outwardly. Spreading into every extremity of your body. Every organ, every cell. Begin to notice your body buzzing with gratitude. As that energy begins to expand more and more, let it radiate outwardly. Throughout your home. Connecting with your loved ones, your pets. Begin to feel the entire room filled with gratitude. you find yourself drifting into thought, return back into this present moment, this moment of gratitude, and continue to expand inwardly and outwardly. Allowing yourself to simply be. As you begin to hold here in gratitude, begin a silent mantra of gratitude for all that your breath brings, for all that happens seemingly on its own. Your heart beating, the many functions of all your organs and systems. Let's begin a mantra of thanks, silently repeating, thank you, I love you, thank you, I love you, thank you, I love you. Begin to find more stillness. With each passing moment, allow yourself to arrive within each moment, the only moment that exists, a perpetual state of now, a perpetual state of gratitude, a perpetual state of peace, a perpetual state of love. Begin to remember your natural state. Your natural state of peace, love, happiness. And simply rest within that moment, within that being, within gratitude. Begin to release your mantra. Begin to slowly become aware of your surroundings. Begin to slowly become aware of your true nature, of peace, compassion, empathy, love. Your unhappiness ultimately arises not from the circumstances of life, but from the conditioning of your mind. I thank you for sharing your space with me today, allowing time to create space in the mind, allowing time to contemplate self as we bring our hands to heart center. Enlighten me, honors enlighten you. Namaste. Okay, guys, have a wonderful day. Thank you for dialing in. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and I hope you're able to connect with your families, friends, loved one, and just continue to press forward.